The installation took just 14 days. I think it was a good idea to get the kitchen done from IKEA because it was really affordable